Morning, guys. I just have to tell you, oh my gosh, if you're in the Phoenix area, is this weather crazy? It's like not even 80 and breezy, and we have the lucky summer this year. So this morning, what I'm thinking about is, I know I haven't been spending the right amount of time prospecting in my business, and I'm just not quite sure kind of what that mix should be. So super grateful I have some amazing clients and some great work that I'm doing. And I got a call the other day from someone who I've done work with in the past who referred me to another client, which was super exciting. And all of a sudden I realized, I haven't really been like prospecting. I mean, I've been doing my social media and a couple other small things, but since I am doing consulting, so I have my change leadership consulting, my change management strategy consulting, which is the biggest part of my business in terms of revenue. And then I also have the side where I help professional women rise in their careers. And I am creating some new products on the professional women's side, which I'm super excited about. But the most of the revenue comes in through consulting. And I thought, you know, I've got two great clients and a third potential coming up. But I also know that one of my clients is going to be moving on at the end of the year. So my contract will end at the end of the year. And I haven't really been putting a lot of thought toward how do I replace that revenue stream. So I don't know what the mix should be. It's been like non-existent for a couple of months, and I know that's not good. So I've got to think about it. I have been doing a little bit the last couple of, I'll say maybe the last week and a half, and I'm kind of thinking maybe like an 80-20 mix might be good. I definitely need to start doing some outreach and contacting some folks that I've done business with in the past or served in a corporate capacity. So figuring that out, and would love to know what you think. What mix of your business do you spend doing work, and what mix do you spend prospecting for new clients? Hope you guys have a lovely day, and I will talk to you tomorrow. Bye.